A parent's nightmare almost became a reality this morning. Police are looking for a man who they say tried to abduct a third grader on her way to school. KOAT Action 7 News anchor Todd Kurtz has details on how the girl slipped away. Todd?
Well, police say the little girl was walking with her 9-year-old brother. That's when the guy jumps out of his car. He physically grabs this little girl. Her 9-year-old brother starts punching him in the gut. He throws a rock at the guy. They manage to slip away. They run to safety here at school.
The school day, recess, it all went on as normal for most students at Edward Gonzalez Elementary. Many had no clue how close a classmate came to disappearing. Their parents, however, did know.
It's very scary because, like I said, she walks every day.
Many parents, like Adriana Vargas, made sure they were right at that gate to pick up their children after the news.
My heart pounded fast when I found out. I was like, wait a minute, my daughter goes there and she walks every day.
She broke the news to her daughter, Jade, after school.
It was scary because when my mom picked me up, my heart was kind of beating fast.
Students were sent home with this letter for their parents. It gives the specifics of what happened, encourages parents to talk to their children about what to do in this situation, and says the district will have increased patrols in the days to come.
No more so than maybe the normal, but anytime there is an incident near a school, we want all the parents to be extra cautious and to warn the kids to be on the lookout, especially for a vehicle like that.
Vargas says she'll keep a closer eye on Jade, at least until she gets behind the safety of their gate.
And the vehicle you should be on the lookout for is a black single cab truck. If this guy is caught, he will face 2 charges. By the way, that little girl, she went home from school for today. Reporting live in Southwest Albuquerque, Todd Kurtz, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The description of the man is vague. He has short black hair, wearing sunglasses, a black shirt, black pants, and black shoes.